As a member of the freeholders, now the Board of Commissioners in Passaic County, there's no issue that gets deliberated that John doesn't have perspective and background on. And those are the type of people we need to support and elect. And that's who John is. You will find him in every community. You will find him totally supporting diversity and inclusion. And he walks that walk in addition to talking that talk.